This is Bogdan Oda. I come from Romania. This is my job in the daytime. So I'm a helping guy in a car that drives copy machines. My passion is music and composition, of course. And this is just a job. This is just for putting bread on the table and to buy musical equipment and to live with. My dream is to make and to create music. This opportunity, I think it's opportunity of my life, and if I go further, it's a dream come true.
Ja, nå skal vi inn igjen. Vi har sett bra ting, vi har også sett dårlige ting, vi har sett middelmålige ting, men jeg venter fortsatt på å bli puncha I ansiktet. Det venter jeg på. Så håper vi ser det. Nå.
The crowd is crazy. I don't know how they will react in different kind of music. Maybe they are not used with it. I'm really scared about the crowd. I really am.
Hello.
Good evening.
What's your name?
Bogdan.
Hello, Bogdan. How are you?
I'm fine. A little bit nervous.
Yeah, of course. Of course you're nervous. Tell me about yourself.
About myself. I'm a piano player and composer. And in the daytime, I'm carry copy machines.
That's your daytime job?
This is most of the day job, yeah.
And what about the music? When are you doing that?
In the remaining time, in the evening.
And what about friends?
I have only my boss. He became my friend.
Oh, yeah. Only one friend?
Yeah, only one friend. He sent me here.
You know something? We really, really like to hear you. So,
thank
the
you very
stage
much.
Is yours.
Ser det rolig ut, eller?
Nei, jeg kjempenervøs.
Absolutely fabulous. Why didn't Romania see you?
They saw me, but I didn't.
It's hard.
It was not very interesting.
Not very interesting. This is fantastic. You are so brilliant.
Thank you very much.
I'm so glad that you are here.
I have a dream, and that dream is for you to be able to quit your day job and do this full time.
I really hope so.
Yeah. You're amazing, and I'm very happy that Norway gets to see your talent. And also, I hope the Romanians can see your talent.
Yes. I want to see your boss, because he is the one that brought you here. Is your boss here?
Yes.
Let's bring him out. Ja, jeg må jo bare si, du har veldig god smak.
Takk for det.
Ja.
Ja, jeg må vel kanskje se meg om etter en ny hjelpemann, jeg vet ikke.
Jo, det tror jeg, for nå skal vi stemme.
It's a yes for me. I love your talent. And I'm so happy that you are here right now. You deserve it.
It's a big, big yes.
This is what Norway's Got Talent is all about. So I also say yes.